Toplo pozdravljeni v slovenskih Konjicah, kjer se štejemo v čas, da je prvi dan vašega družinskega srečanja ravno tukaj pri nas.
Dear guests, you are warmly welcome here in slovenske Konjice and we are honored that the first day of your visit in Slovenija is here in slovenske Konjice.
Danes sije toplo sonce, prav prijazno vreme je, pa vendar vemo iz zgodovine, da včasih pred nekaj desetletji ni bilo tako in da so prišli tudi temni oblaki.
Today we are fortunate to have sunny and warm weather, but we know from the history that it wasn't always like that and also the dark clouds were coming.
Vemo pa tudi, da zgodovine ne moremo vrniti nazaj, časa ne moremo vrniti nazaj, zato lahko živimo danes in gledamo v prihodnost.
But we know that we cannot turn back time, we cannot go back into the history, but we can look forward to the future and stay in the present moment.
Yes. Trdno sem prepričan, tako kot je... Tako kot je dejal danes v izvrstnem nagovoru član vaše družine, monsignor dr. Leo von Mansburg, treba je živeti v stilu odpuščanja z ljubeznijo in drug z drugim.
As your family member, Monsignor Leo Mansburg, said today, we have to live in forgiveness, in love and joy.
Yes.
Yes.
To je naloga naše generacije in vseh generacij, ki prihajajo in jaz sem trdno prepričan, da se boste danes v Konjicah, v teh obnovljenih prostorih prijetno počutili in še ena želja, da se vedno z veseljem vračate na ta kraj, kjer je vaša družina nekoč živela, kajti vedno ste dobrodošli.
It's duty of our generation and the generation yet to come to fulfill that and I'm confident that you will feel good today here in Slovenske Konjice and we would like to invite you to come back to visit us as much as possible.
Letošnje leto mesto Slovenske Konjice praznuje 870 letnice od prve pisne omembe.
This year, the city of Slovenske Konjice is celebrating 870 years from the first written mention.
Na to smo ponosni in z veseljem bi želel podariti nekaterim posameznikom izmed vas monografijo, ki je šla pred dvema mesecoma ravno v spomin na ta dogodek.
We are very proud of this anniversary and that's why we would like to to give as a present to the some of your family members, the members that are part of the committee, our present, a book that was published for 870 years as our gift.
Seveda, najprej častni odbor, to je gospa Loti.
Of course, the honorary committee is Loti.
As a member of the Windischgrätz descendants, I have the honor to thank you and all others for the great help to make the exhibition opening and the reception in this beautiful town possible. Our special thanks go to Archdiakon Vogrin for concelebrating the family mass and for allowing us to do the wrestling ceremony at Svetlana. Thank you very much. I'm also very happy that our family friends and historians, Professor Mira Miladinovic Salajnik, and where is she? And Sebastian Habich. Sebastian, yes. Are here with their families. Special thanks to you for the great help to translate the English version of our family history shown on the exhibition panels into proper Slovenian. Yes. Thank you very much. Today, on the first day of our family tour, I want to remind you of our ancestor, Princess Christiane Windischgrätz Niauersberg, whose 150th birthday we celebrated this year.
Amazing.
We know that she loved this place and spent a lot of time here. When I first visited this town together with my cousin Konstantin a couple of years ago, we were both very moved that many locals still know stories about Christiane and that they hold our family in very good memory. Yes. Thank you very much for this. I also want to take the opportunity for everybody who was not there before at the grave to thank Mrs. Mitzi Würdinger, who not only hided our aunt Olga Winischgrätz, but also did give her husband Hubertus Ledebur and her husband a nice and proper place to stay, to rest.
Yes.
Thank you very much, and thank you very much to the Pam family, that you were having her in your house until she died, and that you also took her daughter Roswitha till I think she just died a few years ago.
Yeah.
And this was really a very nice way of treating people. We should all learn of this way the Penn family is living. Thank you very much.